Yeah, g'day crew. Back in 2012, Tweed Valley Motocross Club put a track in out at Round Mountain at the back of Cabarita. Just going to show you around the track, doing a couple of laps, and yeah, it was really fun. Unfortunately, it got shut down due to a couple of issues, but they were great ride weekends, and I really enjoyed it. And, yeah, so check it out. Cheers.